Okay, let's do this. I think we're still in some. I know we're in a hot planet. She got done with the vaults, so we made it livable. Now we just have to worry about the stupid Krogan not trying to kill each other. Not bad. I can dig that. I probably will do everybody else's thing before doing the main one. So yeah. Oh my god, gotta remember that thing makes the noise. Okay, here we go. How the fuck do I get out of here? It was here, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, it was. What the fuck is that? Oh, he fell. Oh, he fell. Okay. Bam, bitch. This is probably going to be a lot harder than I thought. This is going to be a lot. Defeat and tamed it. What the thing is? Oh, Lord have mercy.
That's it. Shame it'll have him arrest.
That's it? Alright, cool. Oh, okay. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, that actually hurts.
To have your botanist back.
Not as much fun as chasing down the pricks who took him, but
that kid's where my people need to end up. The old ways are worn out.
Not all of them.
We've reached the network provided by Dr. Ganal. The Krogan terminal should be nearby.
Okay, eyes peeled, everyone. Let's get in and get out.
Or not. Or not. Do what? Okay. I can't leave the damn thing. Oh, wow. Alright, who's... Oh, that's great. Oh, shit. Pretty damn big.
Also, this terminal holds 15 exabytes of data, and I have no way to gauge what is important.
Should have thought of that.
How much more is there? Damn. Oh shit, I ran out of ammo. Real quick. I hope this is the last wave.
Here they come.
Down there. You may not start a shuttle when you're coming.
Easy for you to say. Can you tell what's in all that data? Better if it's worth almost getting killed.
Much is encrypted. However, a few phrases stand out. Krogan Super Soldier. Kill Krogan. And Tank Bread.
Interesting. Send me a report when you're recycling.
Well, that helped out tremendously. Hey. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go to... I'll take that back. I know what I'm supposed to do now. Alright. Oops. All right, need A now. Yeah, need A now. No. No, don't do this to me, hold on. No! Y'all really gonna do this to me? No. I didn't think I was gonna run into this glitch as well. Oh, wait, here we go. Here we go. Did I do anything? Oh no! I didn't do jack shit. Please? Please? I love you. Don't do this to me. Please? Please? No? No? How about now? No? Oh my god. I have to restart the game! Oh my god. I ran into another glitch and I can't fucking believe it. Why? I ran into another glitch. How did this happen, man? I shouldn't be running into all these glitches. Whose man's is this? Ran all these damn glitches. Like, what the fuck? fucking gay, dude. Shit's gay, like, oh my god. How did, this shit's stupid, dude. How did that happen? Like, come on, man. Can't be serious, like, oh, we're gonna go, like, what? But, I just, come on, man. Like, so stupid. I mean, good thing I always save before I turn off the stream, but, damn, dude, like, come on, dude. Shouldn't have to be doing all that crap. They make me do that crap again, dude. I'm just gonna be super pissed. Oh, God. Oh!
That's quite a change. The vault really did its job.
Yes!
The gang leaders and the worm so far. I'm impressed.
What happened to the other salvage runner?
The Angar.
I.
Lieta's dealt with enough. She doesn't need a Pathfinder poking around.
She has a friend here.
Yeah? Where was he when?
Just tell me.
I don't know. Her ship was gone, so I flew her. Talk to Colt Dalton if you want to know more. She had to go through him to get anywhere.
Take it easy.
Nope.
Oh, no. I gotta go to... Well, screw it. Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Ugh. I think there's an email.
Roger.
Pathfinder, you have my email.
Bitch, I already did it. Wait, what? Well, I'm already about to be there anyway. Oh, this is gonna be good. Technically, I'm done with Ella then. But, still gotta take care of another one. Oh, so that's next. Okay, well, we'll take care of that. Hey, they're running out of love.
Tempest? Yeah, she's mine.
Hell of a ship. We don't get many like her. Colt Dalton, Kadara Docks Manager. Sloan said to make sure no one harasses you.
Awfully nice of her.
Uncharacteristically so. You must be important.
How safe it...
Safety's a commodity. The port's gun-free. Still better than living outside the mountain. It's no man's land.
Does Kadara?
Since we moved in, Kadara is one of the few planets in. Got Angara and exiles from all over Helios moving their cargo through this port.
I was told you could help me find.
No, can't.
Why not?
I was generous in compensating you. I'm sure you understand.
Why would she pay you to?
Not my job. We weren't exactly. I shouldn't be telling you this. Pretend I didn't say anything.
Hey, I'm a good friend to have.
Go on.
I can bend Sloane's ear. That's what...
So, I can't tell you where she went. I can't stop you from taking it. Especially if you knew the passcode is 1837.
Got it.
I don't know what you mean.
Thanks for your time.
1837, huh? Are you serious?
Jaw, the records say Lieta went to Aya for recovery. She was injured.
It must have been bad if she was sent to Aya.
What happened on Eladin?
There's a resistance med center on Aya. That's where we'll find answers.
Oh, okay, what? Oh, no.
Do I even want to know?
Hey, all this.
he's like, we get the fuck out the way, dude.
Some idiot got
to did you sprint to break?
What?
You sprint to break?
Yes.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Yeah! WWE, man! Oh, that was a bad idea. Team! Oh! Yeet. Okay. Oh my god. There's more. Oh, fucking yay. Well. We're just starting a big fight. We're just starting a fight. I said, fuck this shit.
Hey, Ryder. Do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you do. I just don't want her to worry.
Oh my god! What the f... Oh my... No, we are saving this. We are saving... Everyone got knocked the fuck. So you got knocked the fuck out. You definitely got knocked the fuck out.
congregate. Safe houses, rally.
Well, that makes sense.
He's having some trouble.
Look, I appreciate the drinks and the flattery and all, but Kalinda doesn't take kindly to people discussing. She busted me up pretty bad when she kicked me out of her outfit. I don't really want to repeat.
You might have more immediate fears, don't you think?
You've survived what Kalinda dishes out. You have. And after you spill your guts.
So why tip?
All right. Shit, you people don't play fair.
Oh, Helladin? Oh, dude, we'll be back for that shit anyway. He's knocked the fuck out. Oh my god, this is so great. Everyone gets into a big brawl. But nah, we'll just knock you the fuck out. Okay. I think I want to change my dude's thing. It's like a hoodie or something. So we have to go back to Elodin. No, we're gonna go to Aya and go back to Elodin. Of course, I'm pretty sure. I think I have a good idea where. Like the sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. Oh, that hurts. That's right! I have this thing! Oh no, oh well. Whatever. Alright, change my clothes, I quit. Oh! Look at this! Oh! Okay. I can dig that. No! What was I doing? I don't know, would I actually call this a hoodie, though? Oh, that's a hoodie. Yeah. We wear this hoodie.
Hello, writer. Kodara Port has raised questions for the future.
What questions?
If we succeed in Andromeda, more AI will be created. But if AI are also citizens, there must be laws and penalties for us too. I wonder what form they will take.
Sam, any more?
The memory blocks are still in place. If you continue searching for more.
Are you?
Yes. This time, I can maintain a presence on the Tempest via quantum.
Let's say hypothetically, I was out sick the day they taught quantum embezzlement.
Via entangled subatomic. It ensures I remain in touch with you and the Pathfinder team at all times.
What was that?
He believed your family trials were you. It appears that hope was well founded.
Is it confusing?
My awareness can be partitioned, so I can give you the same. In the field, you are my primary focus, and all other requests are queued. In the vernacular.
So if we're going to work together, you might notice a. How's your sense of.
Alec Ryder encouraged.
Humor's not a skill.
A neutron enters a bar and asks, how much is a drink? The bartender replies, for you, no charge.
Why am I laughing for that? That's great. For you, no charge. What the fuck was I thinking? What was I thinking? Oh my god, this wasn't a good idea. Oh, fuck this game, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. He said, for you, no charge. Okay. I don't know how likely they're gonna succeed, but they're gonna succeed. Okay. Holy shit. You know what, I just realized something. Wait. I'm pretty sure I can, like, develop something. Hold up. Bro, I develop. Can I make something for the Nomad? Dude, that's all I needed. Oh yeah, it was Aya. Yeah, I remember now. I was like, I was supposed to do something. What was it? Oh, I was supposed to go to Aya. Yeah. That's where I originally planned to go. Okay. He said, a neutron walks into a bar, and he goes up to the bartender, and he says, how much for a drink? The bartender looks at him, and he says, for you, no charge. What the fuck? Oh my god. It's the stupidest joke in the world. Well, it makes so much sense. Ugh. What play is the fucking Satan?
No.
I wonder if that guy has anything to sell. Oh, what the fuck? He's not here. Where'd he go? I'm gonna be like... Where did he go? Like, oh. Sure, I guess not. Alright, turn around. So we gotta go to, I go to the museum, actually. Then we'll go.
Hello, Pathfinder. Any good news for me?
I picked this up. Any idea what it might be?
How in the skies did you find Nangara Starlight? It must be pre-scourge. If we analyze it, we can learn where our people traveled before the...
Do you know much about?
No, not at all.
Could they?
It's possible. You've given me more to study than. Thank you for your.
Unavailable. Nah, I'm not even there yet. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I mean. The other planet. Just realized that I don't have anything. Yet. I think this is the way to. Okay, yeah, it is.
I thought I could come to Aya and feel safe with my... And now you're here. All of you need to just go away and leave me alone.
You were jumped by scavengers?
On Elidan. They said they had salvage to sell. Once we were alone, they attacked.
How did you get...
I walked 3 hours on the dunes with a few broken ribs. They don't. Ephra took me in. He says I'm a fight... I spent so long wanting more than what Angara Worlds could give me. I was wrong.
I can't change your mind if that's...
It is.
So I should tell Rorik.
It's your choice.
Well, I tried. Alright, so what's next to do? Helios and... Tepes? Oh. Yeah, okay. Now I gotta go to... I should probably talk with my crew. You know what? We'll talk with my crew for a second.
Cat genetics defies everything. It's bizarre, horrifying, fascinating. All at once.
Just think. While you're poking around...
Huh. Wonderful. That's me never sleeping again.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good?
Oh, she's mad at me. What's up, bruh?
Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and read it.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking this. What can I do for you?
What do you think of the rest of it?
Jarl has all sorts of questions about the ship. I should ask him about Angaran ships. Imagine something actually designed to handle that damn scourge.
Tell me something.
O'Connell, our systems designer. But he forgot to lock his terminal and we, for 2 days, poor O'Connell was convinced that turning on all the bathroom lights would over...
I'll let you go.
You're dick, dude. Alright, so we should probably head back to, Elodin. Right. I forgot how you could check everything. Damn, dude, I got a lot more than I thought. Man, alright, I should probably take Phoebe with me.
Dr. O'Kear's important work. Thank you for bringing me the Krogan.
Okay.
The Junker! The Lord has risen!
There again.
I'll talk to Greta.
Good luck.
I don't think you listen to her.
Go for it.
Gotta be kidding.
Now this is a fight. Strong.
Yeah.
You're pretty important.
Too bad you're not broken. You'd make a good warlord. Warlord Rockman.
Warlord Rider. War Chief! Oh my god. Dude, wait, where the fuck do I go? Oh, so over here?
Jeopardize the night.
mishandling it, but in the end, very possible.
Demolition team's been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Hans here want peace with the Nexus. If Horda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Don't get away from me.
Got it. Thanks.
Go to the Derek. Okay, cool. I'm still in biotech. I should be good then. What's level 5 of you? Oh, I should probably wait then for a bit more, maybe. I think. Upgrade my biotech a bit. I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom. Cause I really want to go get. Oh, try. The seat. Seventy points invested in each. Well, how much points have I invested in the Oh, dang. Oh, okay, so I just gotta worry about biotech. Oh, okay, I could do that. That's pretty simple. I can't do fever yet, can I? Yeah, I can't. Oh, I can't. Ugh. Core's getting there, but... Which I'll probably cut the shield loose. So... No, I'm just gonna chill with Infiltrator till then. I feel like, bitch, you about to explode something that you don't know anything about.
Looks like a remnant derelict.
Okay, maybe. Yeah, that was probably a bad idea to begin with.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
I can't wait to get inside. Though it's probably crawling with remnant, huh?
Yep.
Trapped in cranky remnant. We've got company.
Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Damn. Oh. Can I get some ammo, though? Thank you. Is there anything here that I can go? Nope. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know. Oh, shit. Yo, how much turret is here? If you do what the... That's not good.
We're not here for you! Stop shooting at us! Probably not the first time they've heard that.
Mm-hmm. What the actual? Oh, they're here. I don't know they were here. Oh, they're here.
Hostiles ahead.
What the f- That's a turret? Oh, okay. Okay, that's a turret. Whatever. Oh shit, here we go. Yeah, you know what? It's everything.
I think that's it.
Oh, bitch, just watch everything. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. What's this called again? Investigate Remnant. Okay. Push come to shove. What? Oh, here we go.
Okay, let's find these glyphs.
Oh, shit.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the skin.
Oh.
I think that's enough.
I didn't realize I was missing one. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
If that also means the killer bot, I won't complain.
The drive core is not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
A crash like this? There must be another entrance. Shit. Next time, let's not use the front door.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
I agree. Seems like the most likely culprit. We just have to find our way out and track them down.
All right, that's whatever. What the fuck?
Out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Yep, sun. Relentless sun.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station. Subi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive Core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a field scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Yeah. Did the bad guys get it? Or the really bad guys? Okay, think I've got something? I've updated your nav system.
Is it really that close by?
Scanned energy signature will help.
I happened to know to perform the Remnant tech. It took a great deal of power to run that ship, whatever its purpose.
Zuvi, keep your eyes on this and give us an update when we get closer. Don't want to overshoot.
By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Morta's gonna have something to answer for. We walked in with her drive core under our arm.
No drive core here. Zuvi?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder. By the strength of the signature, not long ago.
We've got the... What? No, I'm driving. Let's get back on the train.
Ryder, what if Morta has the drive core? Took it from the scavengers.
Zuvi, scan the plant. The drive core at the Krogan colony?
Doesn't look like it. However, I've identified a new area to check. Okay.
Thanks. Keep an eye out for any other anomalies with that signature.
Pathfinder, this is...
Oh. Oh, hey, we're closer to the other thing as well.
it straight with me, will you? I'll try. You don't like me? I don't like your methodology. Oh, don't hide behind vocabulary.
I bet it was over here.
Thanks, V.
Why a bomb? Will Morta listen to reason?
Looks like we missed the action this time.
Krogan and scavengers. Was this about the drive core or some other reason?
Oh my god, what the f-
Let's scan the bodies before they turn to dust, shall we? Or we do.
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature.
Yeah, I...
Which is why I specified Tim.
Sam.
Not intentionally. However, I've noted that my response...
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
Guess the winner of this fight took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Where? Hold on. Where the fuck is it? Well, that's great, but I don't know. Ah, that hurts. I don't. Oh. I'm so stupid.
Messy thing.
Alright, night, Clark.
Good night, Grandma.
Is this that? Ahead. The scavengers have set a dune pattern. Wow, I can... What?
If this is the every criminal for herself kind of place, we better keep our heads down.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
People say that? Still?
Well, you know what, but... Bitch. I fucked your mom last night. On sight. Oh.
These are the guys who struck. What are they shooting at us for?
Hiding something.
Like a drive core, for instance?
Hold track. Let them know what's going on. That's the last of them. Let's find that drive core.
Where?
I think I feel used.
Of you, Clan Jorgal is the one.
Or just sell it on Kadar?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
I'm super curious. Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan. I want to talk to
you. You got
it. Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location. They're picking up a remnant drive.
Got it. Will do.
What combat?
Passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to me. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we found.
We just picked up amazing rem tech, but all I can think about is a shower.
You could head to Bolt
for a snowball fight.
You could. What the fuck? What combat? Dude, there's no combat! I swear to fuck, there's no combat. Game, please register that. There's no combat. There's no combat. Stop that. Dude, this game really has to stop. No combat is nearby. I swear to God, dude. If I travel any further.
tells me you went to get the drive core from my remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
Strux is the one you should be interrogating.
Stay out of Krogan affairs, Nexus. I'll interrogate who I want.
Are all Krogan terrible listeners?
Wait for it. Clan Nakmor's a joke. The losers of T'Chanka and now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core and our colony is
You're all talk, Dorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, because we have it.
Aw, Drac. I want to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Hurts.
Finally. Okay, where to start? It all began when Strux contacted me.
Okay, I'm done listening now.
I didn't even get to the good part.
I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
This is here to hear comment. Ooh. Ooh.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or it could do the same for Prodromos.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New T'Chanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything, even peace.
Right. I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Corps.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends.
Wait.
Whenever you're ready, bring your.
We'll contact Addison. Good luck, over.
I don't think that was a good idea, now I think about it.
Pathfinder, this location is ideal for outpost placement. You can call an outpost via the beacon.
No, I really don't think that was a good idea. Oh, what? Where did I end up? Bitch, I'm the one to save your colony.
It's all about the resources. No poetry, right?
I consider the Krogan a permanent loss. Too many egos involved. Thankfully, my debtors don't care how they get filled. If I can retroactively call the Krogan an outpost, that's a win. But that practicality is not universal.
Yeah, here we go.
You know, it's hard to calculate how few fucks I give about Tanzania.
I, of course, can't come. This is the last one, Pathfinder. The last golden failure we thought we'd lost. You did it. And it will undoubtedly draw one of Dr. Kennedy's trackers. Search the Zabra system. She and her child are still at her end. But for now, I need your voice to remind me.
Seems more important than that.
It's about setting a tone, not telling the whole story.
You may have heard some crazy things about Elodin and New T'Chanka. All true. Every word. And if I know some of it, that's more of a draw than anything I can say now.
One for the records, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Boomerang?
Got time to look? Looking for that something special? Boomerang has got what you need. Best loot in the dune.
You're a scab.
Not anymore, I'm not. Fun. I'm on something called a probationary pick. They're too good to old Boomerang.
I'm keeping my eye on you.
On my best. I'm a Nexus man. Enough.
His name is Boomerang. Like, who the fuck? Oh, whatever. All right. Okay, so we could do two of the following. One. Oh, he's talking about the giant worm. Research center loadout. Here we go. Okay, let me see something real quick. Oh, no, that's different. Okay. No, I get it. Okay. I get it now. I was stupid. Alright. I'm going to save my game right quick, though. And then I'm going to cut off the stream for the night. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for coming out for my stream. I really enjoy it. I think we're almost close to the end. I'm just going to do around the loyalty missions and all that, talk to Leo, and just get things done. You guys have a good rest of your night. I'll be streaming this again tomorrow as well. Like I said, I think we're close to the end, and I'm not sure what game I'm going to stream next, but it might be various games, just to screw around. It could be Grand Theft Auto 5, because I'm planning to do that. Just a playthrough, just screwing around, that's it. Not starting from beginning to end, and all that. Because I think I turned my Twitch stream to, like, playthroughs now, like from beginning to end. It's because I've already played a game and all that. All right, guys, see y'all tomorrow. Have a good night's sleep and all that. Peace.